Dementia is a general term for loss of memory, language, problem solving and other thinking abilities that are severe enough to interfere with daily life. Patients show decline in intellect, memory and disturbances in their personality in the presence of normal consciousness. People with dementia usually have memory loss and cannot remember words or language and show changes in the speed of thinking and slowing of activities. Causes of dementia could be infections, nutritional deficiency, hormonal, etc. Dementia is usually diagnosed with changes in behavior, progressive memory loss and decline in the ability to perform activities of daily living. This is missed in many cases as it may be considered as a part of aging. It is a neurological condition which is usually confused with a psychiatric illness. There are various tests to usually identify the stage of dementia. Alzheimer's disease is the most common cause of dementia in older adults. Other dementia include Lewy body dementia, frontotemporal dementia, and vascular dementia. It is common for people to have mixed dementia, a combination of two or more types of dementia. For example, some people have both Alzheimer's disease and vascular dementia. We at Kite Senior Care have a structured approach in managing patients with dementia.
Cognitive engagement is very important to slow the progress of the condition. We at Kite Senior Care have developed dementia care kits which help in stimulating their brain and hence delay their functional decline. We also ensure they talk to their loved ones, interact with their family and hence promote social engagement. We also encourage them to develop and nurture their hobbies.
Dementia is a tough condition, and in the later stages of this condition, it requires constant monitoring and assistance in performing activities of daily living. A constant eye on the patient is of paramount importance, not only for the physical assistance, but also for the emotional and social support. Starting from bathing to dressing them up, feeding them, engaging with them, cognitive enhancing exercises. Nurses and caregivers play a pivotal role as they are available round the clock to prompt attention.
According to Ayurveda, the thinking process has three qualities called guna. The first one is rajas, mental activities like planning and organizing. Second is the tamas, that which hinders actions. It also includes negative thoughts that hinder our development. And third one is sattva, the quality that balances the above, the state of stillness and peace. Excess imbalance in vata would lead to delirium and then dementia. We at Kite Senior Care have an integrated approach to management of dementia through Ayurveda, which is achieved with therapies such as Shirobasti, Shirodhara, Nasya treatment and by providing herbal supplements for brain and nerve strengthening.
We provide appropriate counseling to the family. We conduct daycare activities and provide for stay-in facilities at our centers for the patient. We also manage early stage dementia at home and provide for respite care for the family caregivers therein. We at Kite Senior Care have a structured approach towards dementia management, be it at our assisted care centers or at the comfort of your home. Care is delivered by a professional team with warmth and patience, ensuring to maintain good quality of life and dignity. If you would like to know more, please write to us at hello@kiteseniorcare.com. We'll be glad to share our experiences.